MaintainX's external work order functionality gives us the ability to share interactive work orders with vendors and service providers outside of our organization. Let's start by enabling shareable work orders for our organization. We'll toggle on the feature and then configure which work order fields will be visible and editable to the external contacts with whom work orders are shared. By default, external contacts will only be able to fill out the procedure and add comments on shared work orders. All other fields will be view only, and even those can be hidden completely. Here we have a work order that we want to share externally. Note how this work order has a vendor associated with it. We'll start by enabling an external link for this work order. While the link is active, anyone with this URL will be able to access the work order. We have the option to copy this link and send it to an external contact. If we're sharing this work order with a vendor that already exists in our MaintainX organization, we can simply click Send to Contacts to email the vendor contacts directly via MaintainX. The vendor contact field will be pre-populated with the email addresses of the vendors associated with the work order. We have the option to remove contacts as well as add new vendor contacts to our organization. We can also include a message to the recipients. Work orders can also be shared externally from the MaintainX mobile app. Now let's take a look at what a shared work order looks like from the perspective of an external contact. Once a work order has been shared with a vendor, they receive an email with a link to the work order. The fields that they see and the actions they can take are regulated by the shared work order settings in our MaintainX organization. In this case, the external contact sees all relevant work order details and can fill out the fields in the procedure attached to the work order, including their signature. The external contact can also leave comments and upload attachments to the work order. If the time and cost tracking modules are enabled in our MaintainX organization, the external contact will be prompted to input the time and cost of their work before completing the work order. Once an external contact has completed a work order, a notification appears in our MaintainX organization. To quickly locate the work order, we can filter our work order list for only those that have been shared externally. In the comments section of the work order, we can review the activity of the external contact that completed it. All activity taken on a work order accessed via an external link is attributed to a generic external contact. At any point after a work order has been shared, its external link can be disabled. We typically do this once an external contact no longer requires access to the work order. Re-enabling the URL will cause the original link to once again become active. This is different from resetting the link, which causes MaintainX to deactivate the link and generate a new one. Keep in mind that externally shared work orders can only be marked as done from the MaintainX organization from which they originated.